There are two nodules in the right lobe. The larger one is a heterogeneous lesion with a dominant hypochoic part. The lesion has echogenic figures. The dorsal one is a macrocalcification because of the presence of dorsal acoustic shadow.